Hey guys, Futuristic Slime here, and today we are going to be playing some, Bioshock Infinite Clash in the Clouds. I think I bought this. Yep, whatever. So we're going to be playing this. I don't know how long this is. I only got about 19 minutes to record, so I'm probably gonna have to split it up. Welcome to Clash in the Clouds. Engage in a challenge encounter with Olivia. Complete for her. Okay. Actually, never mind. I'm going to play Burial at Sea. I don't know what that was. I think you just kill things and repeat. Burial at Sea, new game. Medium. Burial. Oh god. What's wrong? Oh, it's not. It's just a flashback like the main game.
We're closed.
You don't look the sort who can afford to turn down legitimate work.
We're closed.
How about we?
We're closed! Just for y'all. I don't need to hear that, but light the woman's cigarette.
Well, you got a name, miss?
Elizabeth?
Elizabeth.
You look so much older than the main game.
You can call me Elizabeth.
What can I do for you?
There's a girl who needs to be found. Maybe you've seen her.
This girl. This girl's dead.
You know her.
You'll see dozens of her tied down by the docks or the slums in Apollo's.
Oh, God.
Orphans.
Elizabeth is so much older than the main game.
But her, you know.
But I'm going to stop talking.
Girl's dead.
Lost.
Look, I don't know where you get.
Lost isn't dead. Name your rate, I will pay you for this work. You do this one gratis, wouldn't you?
I don't follow.
Something tells me you will.
Hey, wait. Wait. God, those are the things of the big daddies.
Compromise? Is that why we came to
Ugh. Yeah. Great thing I didn't. There's a big daddy. Where are you going? Come here. Come back.
What?
You're not knowing about the little sisters.
Yeah, little sisters.
Let's just say I don't get out much.
You've got eyes and ears, don't you?
If I wanted to share my life story, Mr. DeWitt, I would write my memoirs. If I learned anything about Rapture, that it was a place where people understood to mind their own business.
Where are we headed?
The man we need to see is in the Garden of the Muses.
How do you know?
My sources are my own, Mr. DeWitt. If you have better information as to the whereabouts of your girl, I suggest you avail yourself of it.
Okay. I ain't got a gun, so if we get into a gunfight, we're kind of screwed, lady.
Where are you taking
her? I'm coming from Rapture.
She was taken from you, wasn't she?
How do you know this?
She was taken down at Surprise. You were playing the tables.
She disappeared.
And?
A cop friend of mine, Sullivan, says they found her floating in the docks.
Did you see the body?
Look.
Did you see the body? This world values children, not child. There's a profit to be made and men who make it. I'm taking you to one of them.
Oh, God.
Mr. DeWitt, you all right?
I'm fine.
What happened?
Give me a spell sometimes.
You guys need to hear. I'm not sure. Oh. Mask. What? can't go back to the hot note.
Excuse me. Lady has some questions for you.
Oh, yes, of course.
I'm interested in this piece.
Ah, excellent. You and I have been released. International Sapphire and Diamond, 18 karat gold ring, fully hallmarked with colors.
Thank you.
Really?
Totem sends those masks out in some kind of box.
That's a lot of fine talk about a stolen ring.
Pick up money, pick up money, pick up money.
The assurances of a grave robber are of no. You hand the ring back, the matter will remain between you and me.
I don't think so. Hit the bricks, you tramp!
Ooh! Catching a lady, are you now? Huh? Wait. Where's he at? He's dead, isn't he?
Might be best if we were gone when he wakes up. Any luck?
Nothing. Let's find another shop.
Where should we look next? Upstairs at the Art of Struggle or Rapture Records straight ahead?
Let's go to Rapture Records if we can. Actually, no. Let's go to the place upstairs. Yes. The place upstairs. Oh. Maybe it is Rapture Records. Yay! Look at that.
Of course, right away.
I'm going along with the music. Yes, let me hear.
It's by Trinette, but of course, covered by Mr. Wright.
Alright, let's see.
Find that box.
Well,
one more place left.
Oh, yes, $62. Yeah, I'm not good at that. Let's see if we can rob anything. And it's far. Alright, let's go. There's nothing here. Hi! I wasn't snooping around your shop or anything. Alright, one more place. The artist struggle.
One place left.
Artist struggle. Alright, well, let's go to the artist struggle.
Hey, pal. You want to help out the little lady?
Yes, of course. Interesting, isn't it? Original Santa Karen. He calls it my husband.
I'm sorry, but I know where she's huddled about her homes.
Yeah! Oh god, I got myself drunk. I'm seeing things. Two things.
You see all that?
What?
You
have
so much to think about it. I feel a trifle
smooth. Let's go!
Tomorrow.
Oh god. Oh, jumped. Oh god. Oh, I'm still drunk. I got a mask. I got a mask.
For that, you can thank my father. He was a man comfortable in a variety of roles.
I got a mask. Let me in.
Mr. Cohen awaits your participation at his performance.
I got the mask. Let me in.
So who is this fellow Cohen?
Sad.
Sort of underworld figure?
Worse. He's an artist.
an artist who kidnaps children.
Cohen's muse is a bit more diverse. I've seen this type. It's an idea in his head and a conversation.
Why does it go white to dark? It goes light to dark. Well, I can't even see. Do I want to go do that? Yeah, okay. Oh, come on, dude. The rabbit here. Speak to Sandra Cohen.
Conduit. Open yourselves to the music, to the spirit of the eternal.
Alrighty then.
No. Why do you fail in this fashion? To embarrass me in front of my muse? My muse shall not be mocked.
Oh, good God!
Get them out of here. There shall be no failure on my canvas.
What the?
There's no room in rapture anymore for the artist. Who are you?
Name's DeWitt.
Is that right? This one's a real biscuit.
What?
Is he a biscuit, lady?
Just a few questions.
Questions? Yes. Yes. It is the work of...
Oh, God, sorry.
Man to ask. It is the work of the artist to answer.
You've seen this girl, haven't you?
We artists see more than most. You are more than you claim to be, little songbird. Are you not? Watch this one, DeWitt. She'll take you where you don't want to go. But I know the child in that photo is important to you. So many children. Flit, flit, flit away.
I don't like him. I don't like him.
And I will send you to her in exchange. All I ask is a dab.
On your lecture.
I see something in you too. Art strips away artifice. Show me who you are, and I will show you where you need to go.
Son of a bitch. Mr. DeWitt. Dancing.
Come.
Alright, well, I'm gonna leave it here. I will see y'all in the next video. Have a great day, and goodbye.